there, bunnies! Here's a quick tutorial how to set up your own template and clips you do paint for PEBI or other grid using programs. There are other ways, but I find this way one of the quickest. For this tutorial, I will work with a 512x512 pattern. First, create a new file in your wished size, pick a color and fill the layer with it. Then go to Edit, change canvas size, and add your wished border size. I'm using 56 pixels, so all PEBI files have the same border at all edges. Hit Enter and create a new layer below your first one. Check a colored frame and the border with the rectangle selection tool for the correct size. To activate the information panel, go to Window and Information, which is nearly at the bottom. Pick a different color to fill the second layer. Then resize it randomly so that it will fit all the squares you need. If the file is too big, you can resize it later, so don't worry about it. Now group both layers, hit Ctrl and T for transformation and move your layers to the side. Remember that you need the same border on every side, so the borders which will be double will just overlap. Zoom in and see and hit the correct pixel. Repeat until one row is finished. And check if your file size is still correct. Then merge the background layers onto one and the working layers onto another one, and delete all the folders you don't need. Now copy and paste the new layers and repeat the process until the bottom is reached, or you have your desired quantity of squares you want to work with. If you want to use and work on colored squares or empty ones and have a colored border, this is up to you. Just make sure you can hide the layer on which you want to draw. Clean up all your layers and delete unwanted ones, so you have a clean mockup for future use. Hope that helps, and thanks for watching. For questions and feedback, please comment below. Happy creating!